Welcome to the interesting words,
confusing words.
Today we are going to learn
持续
and
继续。
您在干什么呢？
学校举行排球比赛，我在看我们学院的积分榜。
我们学院怎么样？
我们学院每年都很努力，前两年都是第一，今年队员们的状态也很好。
太好了，希望今年学院可以继续努力，出秀领先。
持续。
I indicate that a situation, a behavior, or an action does not stop. For example,
这几天持续下雨，天气很不好。
Another example, since cultural exchange among people would not cease, we can put it like this.
双方在经济、文化方面的交流持续了很多年。
Hi, I'm
继续。
I mean that something continues or extends from the previous thing. For example,
昨天我就在公司加班，今天工作还没做完，所以还得继续加班。
In this sentence,The action of working overtime is done yesterday, and it continues today. It should be noted that I mean to connect and extend. But the things to be continued does not necessarily have to be done continuously. For example,
我凌晨三点醒了一次，五点醒了一次，早上七点闹钟响了，我还是很困。于是我关掉闹钟继续睡。
Now, let's try to tell between them in the following conversations.
文化毕业以后你打算回国工作吗？
不，我想继续在中国学习汉语，你呢？
我也是，我的汉语的喜爱已经持续很多年了，从来没有停止过。
今年的 HSK 考试你报名了吗？
还没，昨天网络不好，报名没成功，今天我还要继续报名。
没关系，学校通知报名时间会一直持续到这个月底。
To sum up, both
持续
and
继续
mean to connect and extend.But
继续
does not have strict restrictions in that the things to be continued does not necessarily have to be done continuously. While
持续
indicates that something is carried on or extended from a previous thing, which should be done continuously. That's all for this class. See you next time. Now, let's do some practice. Please fill in the blanks. Have you finished? Let's check the answer.
一，休息十分钟后，我们继续上课。二，从年初到现在，干旱天气持续了八个月。三，今天暂时讨论到这里，我们明天继续。四，太阳能、风能都是可以持续产生的能源。